Ja.
Ciao, się mysz.
Who I am, what do you want?
What a good man.
My name's Skip, I don't want to see a dingo.
My name's Emma and I don't want to get eaten by a dingo.
I don't want to get attacked by a dingo.
Who are you?
I'm Danica and I want a shower.
Shane is not the pack meal carrying everything.
Okay.
Can you get that for me, guy?
We're going on a dingo hunt.
We'll catch a big one.
Wow, look at you guys!
Just pulled up, day one on Fraser. What do you reckon, Pip? How's the expectation?
Yeah, it was good.
Did the scenic lake drive?
Yeah, well, it was scenic.
And I have to say, the lakes are all pretty cool. Nice and warm. Mackenzie is freaking deep, eh? Like, not a bad spot, but we just got pulled up here, and the whales literally breaching, like, just out here. So, and puffing a bit of smoke, and obviously cars flying by. So yeah, it's not a bad spot for the first night. Danica's already into the beers, so she's an alcoholic, but that's alright. She'll survive.
Shame. Or are we just having, hello, it's cold.
It's a little wet. What the?
Just standing over here. Quickly, why I don't die.
Nice and wet! So last night, the weather came in hot, pretty good up in the rooftops, but Emma's swag was drowned. She was literally laying in water, like her mattress this morning when we pulled it out was soaked, so she ended up in the car about 4 a.m. I suppose. What do you reckon,
Pitch? How'd you go last night, Emma?
Well, last night I was literally swimming in my swag, at which point I decided to abandon ship at about 6 a.m. And the swag was literally full of water when we looked at it about 10 a.m. Just dripping.
So, yeah, you know, I tried to stick it out, be a tough person. It's really just, everything is wet.
Oh, back you go, that's quick. Oh yeah!
There she is! You can play like, get the money.
Are you ready to go?
Eli, please.
How's everybody feeling about their floaties? Yee-hoo!
Give us a hoo-yeah, team.
Hoo!
Hoo-yeah!
Hoo-yeah! Hold on!
Bangles.
downward spiral. My love for you went viral, and I loved you every mile you drove away. But now here you are again, so let's skip to how you've been and get down to the more than friends at last. Oh, but that one night is still the highlight. I didn't need you until I came to, and I was overwhelmed and frankly scared as hell because I really fell for you.
Campground. We've got the creek behind us, which goes all the way around here and then out to the ocean. And then pretty much you can see our setup for lunch. How good. And the ocean. Kieran.
I guess that's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true, cause.
Another great night on Fraser. Awesome sunrise. Awesome camp. And we're in a dingo proof barrier. And the fishermen are out and about.
You look so good.
to have a little soiree. If you're in the mood, sit tight right where you are, babe, cause I'll be at your door in 10 minutes. Whatever you got on, girl, stay in it. You ain't gotta leave the house to have a good time. I'm gonna bring the good time home to you. We'll have a
line up.